Hey guys.
What have you got, Zed?
I've got some baby secrets here.
And what are they?
They're bathtubs and they come with babies inside them.
And what do the babies do?
If you get the water in the bathtubs, you put one of the babies in, the baby's nappy will change colour blue or pink. If it's pink, it's a girl. If it's blue, it's a boy.
Oh, wow. So these cost £3 each, don't they?
Yes.
And they're suitable for children aged 4 and over, aren't they?
Yes.
So should we get these open now so we can see which babies you've got?
Yeah.
So what have we got in this one, Zed?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Want to show me everything that's inside?
So, there is a list of babies that you can get.
Okay, what else is in there?
Well, there's one of these.
Oh, a birth certificate.
There's a birth certificate and it says baby's name, boy or girl, date, proud parent's name.
And you fill that in with all the information yourself, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, which baby did you get today?
I got this one.
Ooh, have you seen this one before?
Me neither.
Want to hold it up so we can see? Oh, wow. So the baby has got a cute little graduation cap on and a little scroll. So maybe they've just graduated from nursery. Remember you wore one of those hats when you graduated from nursery? The picture in the living room.
Oh yeah.
Right, so let's have a look on the sheet then and see which number this one is. So it's got the school hat on, so this is number 11. So it's an ultra rare one, this, Sid.
Wow. What's
an
ultra rare one?
It means it's really hard to find, so it's a good one to get. So that's really cool, because so far you've had common ones.
Common ones are easy to find.
Yeah, that's right. So do you want to open the next one now? So the same again, you've got your
list,
yep, we don't need to see that again. And your birth certificate, don't need to look at that again.
It says
baby's
name.
Yep, and inside, snap! Oh, so we've got two of this one now. So that doesn't matter, because remember, you can get them in boy or girl, so we might still have one of each. This might be our first set of twins.
They might be twins.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm a twin. Okay,
so, and these are ultra rare and we've got two of them.
Ultra
so if we put them down here, do you want to pop a baby instead?
It's a girl.
Oh, let's give it a minute. It's definitely a girl, hooray! So we've got one girl.
I wonder if this one's going to be a boy or a girl. Boy!
A boy!
They're actually twins!
Yeah, so you've got a full set of those two now. Yay, the boy one and the girl one. Well done.
They're twins.
Yeah, that's so cool. Do you like these toys, Sid?
Yeah. I think everyone's been like, oh, you two are the same, but they're actually twins.
Yeah. So, Sid, is there anything you want to say?
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.